Library.
Cable guy. Drink. Cable guy.
Cable guy? Thank you, cable guy.
Yeah, man, what you got here is your standard 47K GPL router. But you broke a bearing. It's gonna be.
My mom won't let us watch TV. Because she says that only dumb people watch TV and she doesn't want us to be dumb, but I really like SpongeBob.
No. Like, I'm pretty positive that it was just a squirrel that bit through it, so we could just, like, take a look. Like, take a look, because it looks to me like there was a squirrel.
You don't want their stuff. Here's the thing about their stuff. It's only 100 channels. He's got 121. What do you do with that extra
I am the sea cable guy in the circus.
Are you pleased? Is this
not a... Oh, we're not on a date? Okay. All right, great. I'll wait here then for the thing to start.
Sometimes I feel like people don't listen to me. You know, you have someone to hang out, they think it's a date. Sometimes you just want to be friends, okay? The other thing's about relationships, okay?
I'm sorry, Kelly, what? Oh, okay, yeah, I'm sorry. I'm not interested at all. That's why I just said we're on a date. Some people don't get it. Some people don't miss it.
Yeah, maybe sometimes you want to be friends with someone and then start hanging out with them and you realize that they're a piece of garbage. You don't need them in your life.
I don't understand because I'm the best guy I know. Women keep saying that I don't hear them when they talk. And I find that really hard to believe because all I do is listen to myself talk. I'm a great listener.
Sometimes I just don't understand the male-female friendship dynamic. Maybe I think, like, maybe sometimes men just should not speak.
I'd love to be alone, but I wouldn't want to deprive the women of the world.
It was like a whim. I didn't think of it.
Gloria?
What?
I just want to say thank you.
Marcus, I... What? Ice cream cake? I didn't send you any ice cream.
Even though I'm not just intolerant, it was a great gesture.
Hey, Gloria, bang up job on that test. And thank you for the apple.
Laura, are these Dilbert coasters from you?
I'm what you call a man of the world. Seen it, found it, been there, done that. What's next?
Oh, me? Yeah, I did just get my left ear pierced. Thanks for noticing.
I couldn't quite hear because I just got a new hearing, but did you ask if it was 24 karat? Because it is.
See, this fiat my cousin got, it sucks.
I say our words stand. Listen, no matter how much you clean that graffiti, a little bit will last. It's like you got a mark on this building forever.
Yeah. It's like 100 years from now, they're going to know Betsy, Kelly, Dina, badass, a bitch house.
Not at all.
having a moment.
Yes, sir.
I never knew.
Here's my gun. You should have seen her with that cop! She's got his gun!
Oh, God, come here!
Oh, no! Dad!
decorated, but a little too, how do you say, cliche for my taste. Hang in there.
We all got together and we visited the hospital bed. Just a bunch of us from high school, we made a Facebook chat group, and we're like, hey, you know, Terrence is doing like really bad. We should probably do something.
They knew I did not have the strength to read a magazine, but they brought one anyway. And I don't even know the point of People magazine. I don't know that
many. Yeah, no, no, no. I mean, it was just like, it was a couple People mags. It was a couple Us Weekly. It was Moby Dick. It was like, you know, anything we felt, hey, Terrence would appreciate this.
They brought me a used birthday card.
Guys, I can handle it.
Okay.
I'm better now. I can handle it.
Okay, we're just going to stay next in case something comes up.
Yeah, just be real careful. We got you. Got you.
I put handrails throughout the entire perimeter of the basement.
Off my bike.
In the basement? In the basement. Why were you riding it down here?
I was.
And why weren't you wearing a helmet?
Because it's an elliptical. You don't need a helmet.
What if it comes off?
What if, that's not how it works. It wouldn't happen like that.
Sarah, I need elbow pads.
Listen, I knew a girl. Her name was Barbara.
Leave away, Mr. Macho! Ooh, labor of love!